Hard to believe we are already under 2 weeks to go until the high school hockey postseason begins. That would be the pre-regional round. Many area teams got a few games left now in the regular season to wrap things up and kind of get themselves in top form. That list includes Petoskey and Cadillac, the Vikings hosting the Northmen at the beautiful and chilly Wexford County Civic Center tonight. Jordan Adlam getting away from the defenders and goes top shelf on Adam McCain, gives the home team a 3-0 lead. Vikings, though, looking for more. They're not happy with 3-0. They want 4-0. Ben Farley drops it off. Brendan Shanahan. I wonder how he got that name. Be that as it may, McCain makes a stop. To the third period, Craig Clark gets a goal for the Northmen. Kind of bounces off him off a nifty pass from Carter Johnson. That gets the road team on the board, but Caddy quick to respond on the other end. Nice moves by Ryan Pendrick. Drops it off to the stick of Adlam, and he finishes it off 5-1. At that point, they just play defense and hold on to win by a final score.